Welcome back to Space Engineers. Last time we were having troubles getting this to- Oh, now it rolls. Okay, I probably just had the load. It's convenient. I'm gonna troll it over here. Bit like that. Okay. Then we're gonna park it. Leave it there. Turn the power off. Ah, it's great. We'll leave it on. What I'm hoping to do is... I don't know what I'm hoping to do. I have an idea, though. We're going to grab a lot of plates. How critical is it? Oh, you're sitting in place and you're gonna last a minute. Okay, why is it so bad though? What's it at? Yeah, okay. You're gonna die. Solution. Temporary. Actually, can I just kill it? We just can't kill it. What I'm gonna do is... And hopefully I'm gonna create a connector. To basically allow me to plug the car into this. Cars. I guess just two of them. I don't know what I need. Time to start guessing. Tubes. I missed the tubes. Yeah, let's do this. I already nominated more of those. Start producing more. Don't know if I needed that. We'll need those. Side of so that they can park over here because there's a ramp here. Yeah, I know what I'm doing. I think that worked out well. It seems to be a nice height. Construction, motors, construction tubes and motors. Construction, motors. That's more interior plate. Yeah. Oh. No, yeah. Steel plate and interior plate and construction. Aw. I think my dog wants me to go to bed. My doggy. Bark at me, are you? Got a bit of a minute. Hello, doggy. Go to bed. Yeah. Not a minute. A minute, you know. Ah, small steel tubes. probably loud. That was completely unintentional. Very sorry about that. Heh. Kinda. I mean, it was probably loud, don't get me wrong. Oh, there he goes again. It's me hitting the mic like an idiot. Okay. I'm gonna try to get this from point A to point B really quickly. Can we get this out of the way? Like, can I just back this up? Okay, it's not... Well, that could have gone worse. This wasn't quite what I wanted. Gotta fix the power on that thing. And go, 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 go. Nope, go. Very poorly parked, but we should be recharged in a brief moment. That was hello. There is a hole there. I didn't want there to be a hole near our base. Hello, doggy. Well, I guess charging the car kind of ruins my idea. I was hoping today to go try to work on an iron quarry. Or drilling platform of some kind. I don't know if you can hear it, but my dog wants attention. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh, where'd you go? Come here. Sitting in my lap. What are you doing? You're interrupting me. Okay, let's go. So I guess in the meantime, I mean, that needs to charge. Did I put plates on there? Yes, I did. We are gonna do some base designing. So, I'm thinking this is going to need power. I have an idea how I want to do it, but I don't completely have a thought through. If you can't tell. Make it a different level. Okay, dog, hello. Yep, you're not used to there being a microphone there. Okay, please don't knock that over. Come here. There you go. Lots of doggy interruptions this video. I'm sure y'all don't mind. Okay. I'm thinking something like this, right? And a reactor in the middle. Like a big one. I don't know how I want to do this. Stay here. Stay here. Stay here. Okay. Can make everything challenging. Okay. Can go like that. Don't make noise. Hey, what's wrong? What's up? Stop. 15 more minutes, buddy. 15
10 more minutes.
Then I'll give you all the attention you want. I'm gonna basically build this on, like, two rails, I guess. That's what I'm trying to do here. So we're just gonna stretch these out. Something like that. Okay. And I'm thinking this will go up here. Edge reactor. Sorry. Ledge reactor. Dog noises. He really likes attention. I have a very attention-needy dog. I'm trying to think of how I want to put solar panels on it, because I do want to put solar panels on it. I'm thinking if I just work my way out from here. Script the base. Thank you. Hello, doggy. Lots of doggy in this episode. Thanks. Can you please move? Move. Move, bug. Thank you. Nope. Move some more. Okay, sometimes I can push you and sometimes I can't. You're out of the way. That's fine. That's all I needed.
I know you like attention. Hello, see? I give him attention. And he stops making noises.
Then I'll stop. And immediately. Okay. I want to figure out. I don't really want to put him like this. I'm thinking like this. But what I'm thinking is, if I try to make it look like semi-decent. I don't know what I'm doing. I'll figure it out. Okay, large reactor. I kind of wanted some small ones, just as like a backup. What are you doing? Again? Kind of wanted some small ones as like a backup. So, I'm thinking if I put a small one here, and symmetrical, right? This is still symmetrical. Small one here, like right here. That's not what I was thinking. Yeah, that'll work, right? Nope. There we go. Nope. There we go. Kinda like that. I got top access, which I will also connect to this and those. And then basically, yeah, these are just gonna be solar arrays off, I'm thinking. So I'm gonna just leave that how it is right now, because I don't know how I wanna do it, and I'm busy fumbling around it like an idiot. Yeah. We're just gonna leave it. I'll come back to it when I get inspiration. I guess we'll take off one of these. Oh. Get him. Nice job. There's some more. turret range. It's not a good idea. Just gonna take off some more base. I tried to rebalance voice and game noise, so any opinions would be appreciated. Because I noticed that the game was very quiet. So, yeah. I actually made the voice. I knew that was gonna happen. I just basically turned it off down because that was loud anyways. That's fine, man. Okay. And then normally I like to do that and then this wall here, basically make it over there, because you can, and you can make this like a square, and it's not too bad. I just didn't do it this time because I'm focused on making, you know, another base, so why modify this one if that one's the replacement? Anyways, okay. Want to finish up this motor and then we're done grinding for now, because I know this probably isn't the most entertaining thing to watch grinding, at least. Oh no, is it? Because I watch people play this game, so it's not really what I want to access, but it'll do. Okay. How's our batteries? Like, I looked at the car, but 14. 2 megawatts. Almost 300 kilowatts. And you hold 4 megawatts. You got a moment. I guess while I wait for inspiration on this, I can work on... I dropped all the plates. I'm a genius. I know, thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. So, like, end of reactor, I guess, is there. And what I was thinking for this next part is a large hangar / garage thing. I guess. We will see. Ooh, you know what I'm feeling? I think I want to walk here. Alright. So you then have doors. There's like a need for doors. And then like a balcony. Something like that. I did that backwards. Oh, I should have expected that too. It's okay, I'm not an idiot. Something like that. And then, like, you have the, like, two stairs going up to the balcony, which leads to the doors, to the nuclear reactors. Cargo's just kind of stored back here. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, is this all gonna be at a slight angle? I mean, I know it is, but it's not too bad. It's not like the worst thing. Like, I can't notice too much here. Oh. But like, I was standing somewhere around here. Hi, doggy. Hello. You're in the way of the screen.
Yes, I do. Okay. Can you sit down? Can you sit down? Over here? Over here? Thank you.
So then we got garage, so I'm gonna measure it from the balcony thing. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Was this 10? Darn it. Losing count. Okay, hold up.
Hold up. There you go. There you go.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is 5. Is that really 5? How did 10 get all the way over there? I really hate doing that. I really hate having to shoot through locks at these things. How did that one even get? Oh, that wasn't. Is there anything else damaged? Can I fit under here? Oh, cool. That might come in handy. Might make this, like, accessible for maintenance or something. Okay. Hold on, doggy. So I'm gonna go back to counting, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ah. Oops. Okay, so if this is 10. Keep jumping. I mean, I think that's an okay size. Especially for one person. So this is 10, so like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. That made it seem a bit bigger. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That being my center. Okay, I need to like put the 5 in because this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, did I do that right? 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's weird because these are like 5x5s, but then this is like a 4x5. Or, I guess this block's a 6x5, but, like, this 5x5, you get what I'm saying, you can see it. But this is an odd-numbered center, which is actually kind of what I'm going for. Right? And then, if I do this right, this should line up. Exactly the right block to use a half one. And I can make something like that. I think that will do. I'm kind of thinking cargo comes over the top and down the middle, which is why I kind of want an odd numbered middle, because I want this access point basically to the cargo system. And I think that will do. I'll have to figure out how wide to make it, but I'll figure that out later. Yeah. I think I'm gonna have to build some construction and deconstruction drones though, because I do not want to do this all with a manual welder. Because I just don't. Let's fix this. There we go. I don't know what else I need. Okay, so cargo, power. Do I really need a large reactor though? I mean, I've never put a large reactor on a station. I think it's a bit much. Sure, it'd be fancy. That's the right word. I have an idea. Are ready to replace it? Ah, it's not what I wanted to do. So, pillar kind of thing in the middle. And then just an excessive amount of small reactors around the sides. And so you get 4 small reactors, which I don't remember how much they provide. And then I'll just put some lights in to make it look cool, I guess. Connectors to connect them all, and then up and then over. I think that should be okay. This was, however, changing this idea of stairs. But I'll fix the stairs later. Okay. Oops. I need oxygen. Go! I still need refining, I still need assembling. I mean, I would like another solar array somewhere. Like, further that way. I want, not a bridge, but, because it's not a ship. I guess a command. Location. I'm considering right here. If I build it up right here, next to this, I think I could maybe do something with that. I'm running around a lot. I need to just stand up here. Okay. What else do I need? What else does a functioning station need? Oxygen production? I guess I can make that a piece. Okay, let's see. Let's build the, I guess, ski design out further. And, I don't know how I want to do this. You know what? I don't know how I want to do this. I'll think about it. So I guess there's going to be a part 2 of designing. Base designing. Or I'll maybe just get to it later. Can y'all go over here? Thank you. Hold up. We have some bug issues. Okay. Anyways, what I was saying was, you'll see the rest of that in a different video. That's my point. because I will be going. How's this battery? Let me know if you liked the video. Let me know if you didn't. And subscribe if you want to see more. Adios.